about 50 years old. What's the hurry? There is no hurry. Where's your signal with all of that? Right about now, here comes the rain. Yes, sorry, Bob. Okay. A little bit of thing going on over here. Wow. Don't know what that's all about. You got the law department over there handling business. Yeah, boy. Come on, buddy, where's your signal? One of the smallest malls that we've got in this area here. Not too much to talk about, but one of the trouble spots. There we go. Gotta nail everything down around here in the summertime, boy. Big truck is turning. Now he puts his signal on. Down top. See something wrong there? Right in the corner of this guy's back end. He's in the left lane, making a left turn, and no signal. See that? And when they get into a smash up, it's a problem. See another one there. Another one here. People like this, we gotta watch out for on the street, because they do it once, they'll get into a habit of not turning on their signals whatsoever, and it becomes a habit, which is very dangerous. Unbelievable.